Hello, my math independent study student. In this video, we are going to practice with additional example of how to use formula to solve problem. Let's begin with the following problem. The opening of a rectangular bookcase had perimeter of 224 inches. If the height of the bookcase is 32 inches more than the width, determine the dimension of the opening bookcase. So I'm going to get a rectangle. This is the height. This is the width. So we say that the height is 32 inches more than the width. So the height be 32 plus the width. And the perimeter will be the sum of all four sides. Will be 2 times the height plus 2 times the width. And the perimeter in this case be 224. So I'm substitute. And 2 times the height. The height now I'm going to substitute by 32 plus the width plus 2w. And now we are going to multiply or distribute by distribute 2 to remove the parenthesis on the right hand side. So 2 times 32 will be 64. 2 times w will be 2w, so no more parenthesis, and copy the last term. Next, we still copy 224 on the left side. On the right hand side, we are going to combine like term. So 2w plus 2w will be 4w. Next, we are going to subtract 64 from both sides. So you can think this way, subtract 64. So now on the left hand side, we end up with 160. On the right hand side, we end up with 4w. Now we need to divide both sides by 4. So 160 divided by 4, that will be our w. So in this case, the w will be 40. So we have the width will be 40 inches. Right? So now the width, 40 inches. So therefore the height will be 32 plus 40. So therefore the height will be 72 inches. So we want to check to make sure that we have the correct answer. So we want to check that it's 224 equal to times the height, which is 72 plus 2 times 40. So we put the question mark because we want to check to make sure. So 224. Now on the right hand side, 2 times 72 is 144, and 2 times 40 is 80. If we add them up, it will give us 224. So therefore, the dimension or the length, the width that we just found will be the correct answer. And again, don't forget to write out what it will do right here. So the first thing we are going to do is that we did distribute 2 so that we can remove the parenthesis. Then we subtract 64 from both sides. Then we are going to divide both sides by 4. Okay, let's write out what we learned from this video. In this video, we learned how to use formula
to solve problem.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you in class. Good night.